Yes, Mr. Haynes.
Miss Madsen, may I go to my locker, please?
Yes, you may, Mr. Haynes.
May I go with him? Help him out? Okay. Thanks for the help.
You're welcome. Today's a good day, isn't it?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So you gonna
help? Okay. Okay, guys. So do you have your lunch money?
Yeah.
Okay, then you're all set. Well, for class, I think we got science or something.
Give me your money now, now!
What along, what is you doing?
What is you gonna do about it?
Check your grandma's, what are you gonna do about it? That's him.
Excuse me, what is your name?
Jeffrey Daniels.
Jeffrey Daniels? You haven't been here for 30 days, so get out of my student face.
Okay, I don't care, but anyway.
Jeffrey was trying to avoid the latte. London went to go tell Mrs. Magic. We'll be right back after these two commercials.
Zombies, do you have a costume? I get you one and only costume.
It's close to midnight. Something evil's lurking in the dark.
I've got your costume. Tooth fairy, vampire, zombie. If you don't believe us, here's
Then hop down the aisle, get your one and only food. Pancakes, grease, and try our new milkshakes today.
Delicious!
Wasn't it?
Uh-huh.
Hope it don't happen again.
I know. Well, we gotta walk home now. It's getting pretty late.
So, what about that hissing horn?
You owe me big time, mister.
Hey, what did I tell you? I told you to leave something alone.
Jeffrey was trying to catch him in the room again.
What is the problem between y'all?
Well, he tried to catch me and Jeffrey walking home and he hit behind the garbage can.
Jeffrey was expelled from Clark Street School by Mr. Burns.
The end!